Hi all, how are you doing? I'm doing okay. I actually had a good sleep. This sleep last night was better than for the past few nights, so I'm really doing okay. Thanks all for upvoting my videos and for having a dialogue, a little bit, at least a bit of a dialogue starting in the comment section. A little bit, just a small flicker of a light there. It's far better than nothing. So I want to reiterate the matter of why this is no longer a philosophy site and why it's actually an art site. And this has to do with my own philosophical and experience and ongoing analysis, which has been long, several decades long. And my ultimate conclusion has been that words betray us. Especially nowadays, especially with the way that words are used on social media, and there's a whole blacklist of words that you can't use either. I have found they will actually make your videos dead in the water, or your reviews, or whatever you. So, by the way, you can't use the word feminism. You can't use the word patriarchy. And there are a few others that you're not allowed to use because they signify a training in the humanities, and that is considered to be something that people don't like and feel threatened by. Just a whole list of words, even simple words like culture, because they don't like cultural studies, and the word society is not so meaningful. So these are words that people are actively blacklisting, that they've actually done a really good job over the decade or so of basically downvoting, or in other ways harassing people who use those sort of words, that kind of language. So it's a strong aggression. There has been a strong aggressive campaign against the humanities, and so that's why I say, you know, basically I'm not teaching the humanities now. I'm not going to teach it ever again. If I had started, then I renounced that effort. I've deleted most of my videos, you may notice, and I'm not talking about it. If people are not interested in that kind of topic, then I'm not interested in talking to them about it. And that's how it works now for me. The way I'm looking at it now is that if people want to hear something, then they can put in some effort. They can start actually actively liking what I do, or otherwise I'm not going to put the effort in. They can start expressing some positive drive of their own, but it's not going to be a situation where I sit back and or stand up and lecture them. It's going to be a situation where they do it for themselves, where they interact and find ways for themselves. So therefore, a much more artistic approach to life, less of a traditional kind of intellectual manner, less of an intellectual way, and much, much more of an artistic, active, aggressive, exciting, innovative, interactive approach. But it's really up to you. If you want that, then you go for it. I can't make the world happen. I can't make society change. I can't give you a strong will if you have a weak will. I can't give you an imagination if there isn't one. I can't make you stand up for a minority perspective if you've never stood up for something in your life. So that's why I say we'll have to see how it goes. Good luck.